You won't find them in your carpet or your bamboo flooring, but they do walk. Have no idea what I'm talking about? You will. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The family of small bottom-dwelling sharks known as long-tail carpet sharks consist of two distinct genera or groups, commonly known as the bamboo sharks and the epaulette sharks. Bamboo sharks often have banded coloration that makes them look a little bit like bamboo, especially in the juvenile phase. Epaulette sharks are named for the large dark spot that looks like a military epaulette, you know, that thing on the shoulder of a military uniform. One of the more famous epaulette sharks is the Indonesian speckled carpet shark, which is also known as the walking shark because it often walks along the bottom using its pectoral fins like legs. Both the bamboo sharks and the epaulette sharks are small and harmless, living on the bottom and eating invertebrates like crabs and worms. They're popular in large home aquaria because they don't need a lot of space like most sharks. They can also survive in very low oxygen environments if they have to, so they do well in mangroves and, you know, fish tanks that the filter's busted. If you're interested in sharks, don't go away! There are more than 30 Shark Academy episodes to watch. You can also join my underwater adventures on Jonathan Bird's Blue World. And don't ever miss a new episode. Subscribe now!